The president-elect always asks people whether it is those people meeting in hotels who are going to make the decision, or it is they, the voters, who are going to make the decision. His election has confirmed to